Did you know that millions of animals took part in World War I? From 1914 to 1918, animals served in every army involved in the conflict and had many different roles. Horses, mules, and camels were used in combat, but also to carry heavy weights. Cats and dogs usually lived in the trenches and hunted rats. Pigeons carried messages and canaries were put in small cages to detect poisonous gas.